In this video, you'll see how to check in materials in WorldShare Circulation. To begin, from the left navigation, select Check-In. Be sure the check-in mode is set to Auto or Automatic, which is the default. Before checking in items, you may want to open the Receipt option menu and select a printer. This makes it easier to print a hold slip or routing slip if necessary. Then you can begin scanning the barcodes of the items that you want to check in. As you check in items, pay attention to the action column, which will tell you whether the item should be reshelved, placed on the whole shelf, or sent to a different branch. A banner at the top of the screen also displays information about the item you just checked in. If the item is overdue, resulting in an overdue fine, and the patron is present and wants to take care of the fine, you can click Pay Wave Bill to accept payment for this item only. Or you can click the patron name to display complete information about the patron, including any bills for this or other items. Depending on the role assigned to your username, both of these actions may be restricted. If the patron is not present, for example if you're checking in items from a book drop, you can just continue checking in items, including those that are overdue. If the item you check in has a hold, and you've already selected a printer, a print preview for the hold slip, or hold receipt as it's called, will automatically display. The banner at the top of the screen also displays the patron for whom the item should be held. If the item you check in needs to be sent to another location, and you've already selected a printer, a print preview for the routing slip, or routing receipt as it's called, will automatically display. The action column and the banner at the top of the screen will also tell you where to send the item. If you check in more items before noticing that an item you previously checked in has a hold, you can still find out for whom it should be held. Note that if there's a name in the patron column, this is the patron who just returned it. To find the patron for whom it should be held, click the barcode. The hold information displays in the status field of the item details screen. Some libraries configure a WorldShare circulation option to automatically email a check-in receipt to patrons at the top of the hour after they return items. Even if your library has not configured this option, you can still provide a printed or email check-in receipt to patrons who ask for them. Your library can customize the information that appears on the receipts. To print a receipt, select the checkboxes for the items to be included in the receipt. If a printer is not already selected, select it from the Receipt option menu, and then click Receipt. The print preview may vary depending on the web browser and printer you're using. To email a receipt, select the checkboxes for the items to be included on the receipt. From the Receipt option menu, select Email, then click Receipt. The email address is the primary email address on the patron record. If necessary, you can change the email address just for this receipt. This won't change the email address on the patron record. To send the email, click the email button at the bottom of the screen. Please visit help.oclc.org for additional training and documentation for WorldShare circulation, and contact information for OCLC support in your region.